with three laps remaining. Pollock beat Virginia Tech Junior Greenwald. On the outside shoulder, he's a junior for Georgia Tech, and now he makes his move on turn number two and explodes past Pollock. Millett will go right with him and move into second. Virginia Tech's Pollock drops to third. McClafferty currently running in fourth, but now watch out for Duke's Brian Schoeffler. He has come up to make a huge move and has moved into third position. And a stumble! And falling down is Joel Hubbard out of Syracuse. Some contact just out of turn four. Hubbard falls to the back of the pack. And he takes a huge tumble there. Two laps remaining. And Millett for Notre Dame will take the lead from Greenwald. Millett came in with a prelim time of just over 4:09. He starts to pick up the pace. Here comes Isaac Presson of North Carolina. He's had a quiet race so far. Oh, my, they're bunched up. And coming on strong now is Grant Pollock. He's coming out of nowhere. And they're neck and neck at the line as they take the bell with one lap remaining. Pollock has retaken the lead with a huge burst of speed. Moving around turn number two. Pollock, Millett, followed by Presson. They got one, two, and three. Presson with a lot of ground to make up. Pollock still with the advantage, trying to hold off Millett and Notre Dame. Pollock around turn number four, and here they come down the stretch. Millett on the inside, but Pollock's going to win it for Virginia Tech. Grant Pollock wins the gold medal in the men's mile. 4:09.30 seconds. Millett settles for silver at 4:09.58. Presson at 4:10.46. What an exciting race as Grant Pollock takes home the men's mile.